guys. I appreciate the warmth. It's 2012. It's the season for having to keep our commitment to our New Year's resolutions. It's a tough season. There's a lot of guilt going on this time of year, I know. I know some of you out there are like, damn it, I wasn't supposed to eat dessert tonight. Or, you know, I told myself I wasn't going to drink liquor. I was just going to do beer and wine for the new year. And you're already drinking, you know, Crown on the Rocks. I know the feeling. You're supposed to exercise today. You're like, nah, you know, I'm down here at this Songwriters Festival. So you'll appreciate this song. Right now, there's a video of this song. It's on CMT. It feels really cool. Seeing myself on TV is kind of tough. It's kind of weird getting used to. Now all of a sudden, people ask me for money. I'm like, shit, I'm not getting paid anything for that. Hold off on the loan. Let's talk next year. It's called Maybe Next Year.
Oh yeah.